Tom, Minute Maid Park in Houston, Texas. Root Sports brings you Houston Astros baseball. Tonight it's game two of this three-game weekend series. The Astros meet the Arizona Diamondbacks. Good evening, everybody. Bill Brown and Alan Ashby. Julia Morales joins us in just a few moments to see the second game of this series. In 10 innings last night, Arizona won it 6-4. The Astros haven't lost a home series in a long time, Ash.
They played great baseball at home. They've obviously strung together a terrific season with that record, best in the American League. And it's been really exciting, I think, for all of the fans to be able to come out here and see the Astros play that way at home.
In July, the Astros won 12 and lost 12. They've had good months prior to that. No losing months for the season. Let's look at some individual performers for the month, Mash.
These are some of the reasons they have played well. Top of the order, Jose Altuve. He's led the team in runs scored and RBIs over that month of July. A little surprising for me with the way Carlos Correa has played. But Altuve continues to be strong at the top. Carlos Correa in the three spot has been magnificent. But we take a peek at Altuve. Had the game-winning home run. That was one of the truly exciting moments of the year, along with the Jason Castro game winner. Carlos Correa, opposite field. It doesn't seem to matter to this young shortstop. He can drive it all over the place. 10 home runs for Correa. 10 for Preston Tucker. And you see the slash line hitting .314 in that month of July. These guys have been really good. And the youngsters are leading this club.
Coming up, Gold Rush. The Astros are filthy rich in young talent and the confidence that goes with it. But the Diamondbacks have won 6 in a row and are setting their sights on a rush to the NL wild card. Which team will strike gold tonight? The game is coming up.